Hi, I'm Patrick Hanley with Sig Sauer. We're here today at the 2020 SHOT Show, and we're showing you the new Sig Cross rifle. The name Cross comes from the nature of this rifle. It is a hybrid platform. So you're looking at it, it looks like a chassis gun, it looks like a precision gun. It is not. It's not either one of those things. It is a precision rifle designed to be around a hybrid platform that makes it 6.5 pounds. It uses a one-piece receiver. So unlike chassis guns where you're limited by the receiver that you drop into the chassis, this is all 100% out of a forged aluminum platform. It allows us to keep the gun lighter and narrower. And then what we do is in the front here, you have your barrel extension, which is where all of the pressures and all of the accuracy is contained. So with a one-piece receiver like this, one of the coolest things is if your barrel is accurate, your gun is accurate. There's no chance for loosening of action screws or any other variables. The gun is accurate because of the fact that you have all of your accuracy contained in one place. On the front here, you'll see we have this tapered muzzle that we use on all of our SIG platforms. This is designed to work with our suppressors to make sure you get proper alignment and that you don't have any of the issues with baffle strikes. We have this on here with a cap so that you can put other muzzle devices on there. But one of the great things about the Cross is the barrels come in 16 and 18 inches in three different calibers, and all three of those are set up for suppressor length where you don't have an overly long gun when you're done putting a suppressor on it. So perfect platform for suppressors. Coming back here again, what we're gonna talk about now is we use the standard AI magazine in this. So magazine that you can buy at the store, AI mags give you a lot of flexibility for length so you can use some of the longer 6.5 bullets that are on the market. And then our trigger. We have a two-stage match trigger that is 100% designed by SIG. It's in a cassette system that slides up into the receiver itself, and the trigger is fully contained. It's a 2.5 pound to 4.5 pound adjustable trigger with a super, super crisp pull. We use an AR-style safety selector switch back here, ambi on both sides. You have a three locking lug bolt here with an interchangeable bolt handle. Now on the three locking lugs, part of the reason behind that, these are super strong lugs that are designed around the SIG Fury cartridge. SIG Fury is one of the three cartridges outside of 6.5 Creedmoor and 308 that this gun is available in. And what you're getting with the 277 SIG Fury is this cartridge is based with a stainless steel base on the bottom, a locking washer, and then you go to brass at the top here. What that does is it's allowing you to contain pressures in the bottom of the cartridge that we can significantly safely increase the pressures. So a typical Magnum cartridge, you're talking about 55,000 PSI. In the SIG Fury, with a 140 grain bullet, you're doing at 80,000 PSI, 3,000 feet per second out of a 16 inch barrel. So you're getting Magnum cartridge capabilities out of a 308 base case with a 140 grain bullet. So this is a very, very cool concept to be able to take a cartridge and keep it in a short action so you're minimizing the size of your rifle, but you're maintaining big game ballistics. And then we'll go one more feature here in the back. We're gonna talk about the stock. This is a very important part of the rifle. The stock is folding. This gets down to 25 inches in overall length when you fold this down, making it ultra compact. It fits in your backpack, it fits in your bag. Super, super easy to fold with this push button on here. And if you check this out, guys, it locks in place. That makes sure that you're not gonna have this open up on you by accident. And it also makes sure that your bolt handle's not gonna come loose while you're out in the field. In the back here too, we have a very innovative style system here that we use for the cheek weld. As you can see, this is on springs. What this does is it allows the end user to put their cheek down on the gun, get to where they want to be, and with your other hand, you simply pull on this cam lever, it locks it in place, and your cheek weld is set. You have adjustable butt pad here in the back, and then you also have an adjustable length of pull that allows you to take the stock and go from any length all the way back out, all the way in, to make sure that you can custom set it to the shooter. QD on this right here is interchangeable to either side. So you have multiple adjustment points. You have a really cool bag rider on here that allows for more precision style shooting. But essentially what this thing is, guys, is for those of you that love the way that your precision rifle handles, fits comfort-wise, we're giving you guys that same style of rifle in an ultra lightweight 6.5 pound gun that is perfect for hunting and also perfect for taking out to the range and shooting all day. If you want more information on the Cross rifle, make sure you visit us at SigSauer.com, and also make sure you go to the Sig Sauer YouTube channel for other information.